For more than a decade, our intention was to make a phone that was all screen. And yet, when all those companies can do it, we still cannot make a phone that is all screen. Because, I don't know why, I guess we're just too lazy to try and invent the technology. Because, just look at this piece of garbage. Just take one full look at it. Look at the insides of the phone. Then, look at the unattractive outside of the phone. Do you still want it, loser? And I forgot to mention, there is no home button. Why is there no home button? Because, why not? We here at Apple said, you wanted a home button, so screw you, loser. Ha ha ha! And now, of course, we finally have wireless charging because it hasn't been around, ever. We invented it. And here's how the ex-wife's tracking works. First, you look at your phone. Then, it shoots thousands of tracking devices into your face. Then, it shows you those tracking devices right then and there. Very nice, correct? And it will even work in the dark. Ha ha ha! And you won't feel a thing. Just remember, those tracking devices are in your face. And of course, there's this new thing called stick your face on an animal. It uses the tracking technology to continue shooting these tracking devices into your face, allowing you to make these stupid things move. It's just ridiculous. Who would ever use this feature? And, of course, for the first time, or second time, portrait mode will be on your phone. You've seen the iPhone 8, right? You might as well just get that one. It costs less, and it's better than this phone, from durability standards. Now remember, the phone is covered if you ever drop it on the back face, but it will cost $549. Loser. Ha, because we all know that everyone will want to pay for that. Introducing the iPhone X-Wife. Screw you.